Inner Eyes was the third single taken from our debut studio album, Falling Satellites. And this is the story of how the video was made.
The video was directed and filmed by Matt and Mimi Reynolds. We worked with Matt on the video for Give Me Your Love, so we knew we were in good hands.
Yeah, and walk up.
The concept was to follow someone as they struggled to get a song out of their head. The video was shot over 2 days. On day one, we were given access to film at the Birmingham Repertory Theatre. We mainly filmed in their offices and also inside the lift, which, as you can imagine, it was quite a tight fit.
Okay, ready when you are.
Here's the
Okay, I'm ready.
Yeah, I always sing it everywhere, but I always try and sing it away from the mic.
Is that in your eye line, Kayleigh? Okay.
Let's bounce.
Let's bounce.
Let's bounce.
Yeah, just press play.
When you are.
Don't do the phone until the end of the chorus.
End of the chorus,
yeah.
Okay.
Because the chorus bit will be in the lift.
It won't matter at this point because I'm close up, so you can't see what you're playing.
Oh, that's fine. Yeah. Yeah. I always thought that she was lost behind her smile. Just took her a while to
see it. Her eyes. Yeah, she wouldn't mind. So phone again, please, Kayleigh.
You do realise this is how I say it.
What now?
With the music, if that's okay.
The majority of day two was spent filming our friend Scott's house. As we had to make the place look like a girl's apartment, we spent the morning tidying up, adding plants, lamps, pictures, changing bed covers and using just about anything we could find to dress the rooms up to make them look more feminine.
That's alright, isn't it?
Yeah, I'll go and find some more.
I'm not moving.
There's nothing else playing.
And the bit where he goes, beat myself up till I'm back in.
Hello!
Hello!
The best jobs are when you can be in your pyjamas.
I think. Pyjama party. Hello.
After a few hours of setting up, we were ready to start filming.
Okay, action.
I thought that was quite a good shot. I've made some thermobites at the beginning. Yeah, and I said that's because I was really on camera. That's why it wasn't acting too much.
We're rolling.
Sorry, I do have a bike. Okay.
I can't see
that
it gives it any.
It does. It's helped.
It
just might not be in there.
That's...
Toy
toys.
Toy toys. Toy toys. Toy
yeah.
What's
that on there? Fast and
fast. Are you winning?
Yeah,
it's
we...
Toy like a toy. And a smoking a pancake. Smoosh.
My toes look tiny.
I'll tell you what, there's some weird looking feet.
There's some weird looking feet.
Yours are, that's
like
a bit lower than
the
mug.
We made up the spare bedroom to look like the living room of the apartment. A few logistical things had to be worked out before we could start filming, as we'd slightly changed the narrative of the video the day before. This didn't really create any major problems though, so we were able to get this part done fairly quickly. It was a bit surreal at times having to mime along in the background, even when there was no music playing.
Hello? Yeah, I'm good, how are you? Yeah, I'm alright, I've just had this song going around in my head all day. It just won't go. It's driving me insane.
No, that's perfect. That's great.
Rolling, so put your hand up towards the windscreen mirror and turn. Right, not quite yet, sorry. So just go back a sec. That's perfect though, that works. Okay. A bit more towards you, that's great. Okay.
After we finished in the house, we went out to film some of the final shots for the video. We did some scenes in the car, busking in town and at the park.
A few locations had to be abandoned as we were creating a lot of interest from people passing by. Some woman, who was oblivious to the camera, tried to book us for a party.
And we even had some of the local drunks stop their morning drinking session to come out and offer us some advice on how to make a music video.
Action!
It was a very busy and eventful weekend, and we're really happy with the final video.
Special thanks to Matt and Mimi, our actress Kayleigh, Scott for the use of his house, Mike Kay and the Birmingham Repertory Theatre. Hope you enjoyed this video. Check out our YouTube channel for more content.